And, where is it? Reviving? Did they kill it? Good. I'm surprised that actually worked. Yes. Oh yeah? Where are they then? Well, I want to know what's in there. I guess this is just a loop around where I came from then. Yeah. I didn't know there was a Rule 39. Whoops. Why am I still using this piece of shit pistol? Well, I actually did a lot of damage with it. But it's time to move on. And it's always easier said than done. How the hell are you guys tapped out? You have unlimited ammo. Oh, droid dispenser drop off. What kind of a droid dispenser is it? Supers. Ah, should've known. Uh-oh, he's going to fire a missile. Yeah, that stunned the bastards. They're on their last legs. No, don't you dare. Good. What? How the hell is there one right there? Uh-oh. Good. Dead. What the fuck is that? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Let's get some cover here. Time for a save. You know, those things are actually really damn entertaining. Because you could just hit them in the back, and they go flying. Yay, refill! Aim for the back! Aim for the back! Yes, sir. Bacon! Ow! No, shit! Is that a spider droid? I don't know about you, but I hate picking the bacon apart. What the fuck is that thing? Alright. Well, you know what they say about the eye. I hate picking fat out bacon, so I just eat the entire damn thing by itself. Well, let's see the crane fall on it. Ouch, your mama. Okay. That's taken care of. Oh, this is a fucking nightmare. Eh. Well, they're only... Oh, help. Well, thank goodness. I didn't want to have to get rid of all those things by myself. the bridge at Kichirho. The tide of the battle now turns on one crucial link. The bridge at Kichirho is the artery of the Separatist supply line. Fight to the midway point and destroy it to choke further Separatist advance. You know, I think this is the part of the game where I got killed miserably, and I literally spent hours on this one part because there was two dispensers on one side of the bridge, and it's not very pretty, but I think we're close to the end of the actual game. And I think I should mention that Wolf Blitzer. I think I should mention that my spring break starts today. Well, at least we get a lot of Wookiees. Spring break, so I hope it's spring break, because I don't really want to... Damn it. I really don't want to go into this with missing class, because I already... I think I missed too many classes already. Where the fuck is my team? Okay. I don't want to assume that I'm being timed here, but they said I had to hurry. And when they say you have to hurry... Yeah. I don't even remember what the fuck I was saying before. I just used the Wookiee as a shield. I'm horrible. Damn it. Firework time! Uh-oh. Fireworks! Damn it, Wookiee. You're screwing up my plan. He just, like, knocked his ass out. Come on, fireworks! I want to see some fireworks, damn it. Oh. Ah, damn it. These things just rape the hell out of me. Okay. Things are probably about to get difficult. Oh, these stupid scavengers. Hey. Okay, let's hope there's no more of those. And let's move on. Frontline. Okay, that probably was one of the easier levels. Bandoliers look uncomfortable. What the hell just happened? Oh gosh. Where is it? I don't want those fucking...
Cancel maneuver, Delta. Begin smoke maneuver, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Alright. Yeah, just moving along here. I just want to know what the hell's going on. Whoa. You know, it's just easy pickings from right here. They can't even make it off the bridge without getting sniped.